push up, like any press up, we want to tuck our hips. So we're going to be getting a bit of a rounded sort of lower back. All right. So when we go down, the whole body moves as one. We don't kind of dip or drop our hips. From then, a position. When we're at the bottom position, kind of want the thumb in line with the nipples, elbows kind of in line with the ribs, with kind of like a fist size like gap between the arm and the ribs. Okay? So as I go down, at the bottom, elbows should be above the wrist,